How's it going, everybody? That punch in the gut for the home team started early this morning when the UH football team lost verbal commit Kapolei's Aaron Faumui to Virginia on national letter of intent signing day. But the Bows didn't walk away empty-handed, securing the final 10 of a 27-member class that features 14 three-star recruits. Jonah Ponoke of St. Louis and Scott McLeod of St. Francis, both all-star receivers in the Aloha State, put pen to paper this morning with each of them signing scholarship agreements to Grayshirt in 2018, expecting to enroll in the winter session to take advantage of a maturation period. Now, as for the members of the class that are expected to suit up next season, eight other players signed on the dotted line Wednesday, headlined by California recruits Solo Vaipulu and Manasseh Time, along with Jelani Tavai's little brother, JC defensive tackle Justice.
Very happy about the lines of scrimmage. I think we, you know, with Manasseh, we got somebody who we can feel like can help us in the secondary with the loss of Trayvon. Felt like we needed to really get after the pass rush. I think they all serve a purpose, and not just on the field. I think what they're going to bring to this locker room, what they're going to bring to the desire of playing Warrior football again, I think will be big.
My family's here, and you know they can watch my games. And ever since my dad was young, it was his dream school. So
since sophomore year, I played in the stadium. Even Pop Warner championship games would be held there. So playing in front of my family is huge. Just being able to play in front of them again. From high school and then now to college is big.
Now, of course, today's signees joined 17 others that signed in the early period back in December, including St. Louis quarterback Chevin Cordero, for much, much more on the 27-member class of 2018, including interviews and highlights. You can visit our website, khon2.com.